morning, class 4 students. How are you? I hope you are all well. Now you are at home and I hope that you are learning very well. Now, it's your English class. It's very interesting story. Harry Potter and his magical friends. Okay, we have all learned about Harry Potter and Harry Potter. But now today we will learn in details about Harry Potter. So Harry Potter is a series of 7 fantasy novels written by British author J.K. Rowling. Remember, who is the author of Harry Potter? J.K. Rowling, right? Remember, it is a series of 7 novels. The first novel published in 1997. This is the first novel published in 1997, Harry Potter. The first novel, Harry Potter. First novel published in 1997. Okay. Harry is the main character of this novel, and remember, he has also some friends and they are well-wishers of Harry Potter. Okay, they all learn magic in Hogwarts School of Witchcraft. Okay, tara Hogwarts School of Witchcraft ke magic sikhte jaye, and there are also some magical creatures in these novels like hippogriff, marfifl, centaur, dragon, owl, Phoenix and three-headed dog. Okay. First, you have to read the characters and details from your book. Okay. But now I will describe about the characters. First, hippogriff. Remember, hippogriff, it's a magical creature. Okay. It's like an eagle. It has a beak like eagle and it has wings like eagle. But remember, the real part of this animal is horse. Kyo er samne ongsho ta front part ta hocche ekta eagle er moton. Okay, ar rear part ta kishe horse er moton. Okay, pichoner pa gulo horse er moton, kintu front legs gulo like an eagle, eagle er moton. Look at the picture in your book. And next, marfifl or mermaid. We have also learned about mermaid. Mermaid, they live in the Great Lake. Named lake tar naam hi Great Lake, with several other creatures. Aro one creatures ortha jib jontu songe tara thake bishkobe. Okay, but marfifl, it has the front part of a human being. Ero tai samne onsho ta human being and the rear part as rear part of a fish. A pichoner onsho ta fish er moto. Look at the picture of marfifl. Okay, and it has also a tail like fish and also fins. Ki the lejo ache but pakna ache masher er moto, and the front part of a human being. Samne onsho ta manusher moto. Next, centaur. It is also a magical character. Okay, centaur, it looks like a man. Okay, there is a picture in your book of centaur. It looks like a man. It has arms like man and the head like man and the body means torso. Okay, torso like body. Torso means the body. Torso, here is a new word in your book. Torso means body without limbs. Okay, so it has a torso like a man, but the another part of his body is connected with the horse. Means the lower part of his body is like a horse, centaur. Next, dragon. They are very ferocious. Remember, dragon is very ferocious. It has wings, but it is reptile. A dana ache kintu eta reptile, okay? It can't fly and it elicits fire from its body. Ar ki kore mukh theke agun ber kore sob somoy. Okay, these are dragons and they are very ferocious and very cruel. Okay, these are next owl. We know owl. What is owl? Owl is a nocturnal animal. Nocturnal means the animal that is active during night. The owl ki kore ratre jege thake sara din ki kore ghumiye nay ratre jege thake. In our society, what happened in the earlier days? We have read it again. In earlier days, people use pigeons to carry letters and carry letters from one place to another, but in the magic world, the owl does the work of a pigeon. It carries letters and newspapers in the magic world, and at dark night, ondhokar ratrite niye jaye owl. Next, character Phoenix. remember, phoenix is a bird, but it is a magical bird. The phoenix, it has a unique power. Why it is unique? But it is the only animal which can be reborn after death. মৃত্যুর পরেও জেগে উঠতে পারে একমাত্র বার্ড ফিনিক্স ওকে দিস ইজ অলসো এ মিথিক্যাল ক্যারেক্টার ফ্রম টেকেন ফ্রম গ্রিক মাইথোলজি ওকে এন্ড নেক্সট হচ্ছে থ্রি হেডেড ডগ এ ডগ বাট ইট হ্যাজ থ্রি হেড ডগের দেখো তিনখানা হেড আছে অ্যান্ড ইট ইজ দ্য গার্ড অফ দ্য আন্ডারওয়ার্ল্ড আর কি করে সবসময় আন্ডারওয়ার্ল্ডের গেট থেকে গার্ড করে রাখে আন্ডারওয়ার্ল্ড মিন্স দ্য মিথিক্যাল প্লেস Where the dead bodies are light. যেখানে dead bodies কোনো তে রাখা হয় ওকে dead body is placed this is the mythical place এরকমই বিশ্বাস করা ওকে and remember all these characters are specially taken from greek mythology and some of the roman mythology okay so you have to read the character deed about these characters in details from your book and now subject predicate also from your book and your workbook subject means subject is the person or thing we are talking about and object means the person or thing on which that the subject acts upon like here is the subject and object workbook page number 50 Here is a sentence. If you don't come, we will live without you. You have to underline the subject in this sentence, like you. Okay, you subject, we have read our subject in class 3. You subject and next we subject, okay? So, underline the subject and do it in your workbook. তোমাদের workbook-এ এগুলো করবে. আরো আছে singular form and plural form. Like self. You have to make it singular. We know that VES is added. We drop the F and VES is added. Like the singular is self. And from singular to plural like wife. What happened? What is the correct plural form? W-I-V-E-S. Like knife. We drop the F-E and add V-E-S. K-N-I-V-E-S. Okay, singular plural. You have to do it by yourself. Okay, is that clear? So that's the end of your class and read the story carefully, especially Harry Potter. Is that clear? Okay, thank you.